Things are different today. No familiar morning rush to work. No sight of that usually energized conductor calling, Abagenda! Life is slower, quieter, sadder. This is nothing we're used to. This is not the Uganda we know. No more dancing, no more bear hugs, staying away from the things we love, waiting for the day it finally ends. Because when it does, and yes, it will, oh, the things we'll do. We'll conquer the great outdoors again, call our border guys and ride through the spirited nightlife of Kampala. Take road trips to Murchison Falls and make friends with the birds and the animals. Run away to Jinja and dive into the beautiful waters of the Nile. Climb Elgon and take in all the scenic green below. Visit all the places we've never been. Truly see Uganda and never take for granted all the beauty we are and have. Until then, we'll do what we must because we love Uganda. We'll stay home, stay safe, then travel soon.